That's brilliant. I mean, I can't believe the variety of stuff you can cook on that thing. I mean, burritos, then mac and cheese.
It's rare that you get like nice veggie food.
Yeah. So impressed with how crispy it was and how quick it was. It was just delicious, really.
I did not know you could have a burrito cut on one of these things. It's really nice.